नमस्ते नमस्ते।
भगवान दीज आर पार्टिसिपेंट्स इन कोरिया भगवान, दे हैव गैदर्ड फ्रॉम थ्री प्लेसेस इन कोरिया भगवान, सोल, जंजू एंड पुसान भगवान। द कोरियन वॉर इन 1950s लेफ्ट अनफॉरगेटेबल स्कार्स टू कोरियंस। About 45 million people were killed or wounded during the war. Almost everybody lost their beloved family members or friends. Bhagwan, how can the charge or hurt that Koreans are holding be cured?
As more and more people get awakened in Korea, the Korean consciousness would change. And when a certain number of people get awakened, the two Koreas would unite. When the unification occurs, all charges would be gone.
Almost everybody wants to be successful in their lives and makes an effort to realize it. But I found some people become successful quite easily, while some people have hard time achieving the goal. Bhagwan, why is it so?
All human beings are controlled by a program. This program depends on what happened in your past lives, what happened during conception, what happened in the womb, and how you are delivered, and the first 6 hours and the first 6 years. This program has positive aspects as well as negative aspects. If you have many positive aspects, you happen to have a very successful life. When you have too many negative aspects, you have to face problems in life. However, this program could be changed. You could activate the positive aspects and destroy the negative aspects. This is done through Diksha.
How does a child get affected when his or her parents get awakened? If a mother gets awakened while having a baby in her womb, can the baby in the womb be awakened?
When the mother gets awakened, the child naturally gets awakened.
Bhagwan, would there be a sense of separation even after awakening?
It depends on the level of awakening. When there is a change in your brain, we say you are awakened. That is the first level of awakening. The brain is neuroplastic in nature. When the brain changes, your perception changes. When your perception changes, the brain changes. When this happens, we declare that you are awakened. You may or may not be aware of this. That is why we tell you are awakened or not. We also give you a number which indicates the amount of brain change. After this has happened, you would be able to stay with the what is without effort. This we call awakening level 2. Once you are able to stay with the what is without effort for 49 minutes, then you undergo a change of heart. We call this flowering of the heart. We call this also transformation. Just like in the first awakening, the brain changed physically. Now the heart changes physically. We call this awakening level 3. Flowering of the heart, we call that awakening level 3. After that, you are staying with the what is without effort, keeps on increasing till it becomes 24 hours of the day and becomes natural like breathing. At that point, we say you are fully awakened or enlightened. At that point, the sense of separation and the self are completely gone.
Bhagwan, I cannot love myself. I am always thinking and trying to love myself, but I cannot love myself from my heart. What should I do, Bhagwan?
You should stay with the fact that you do not accept yourself, that you do not love yourself. You should not move away from that fact. You should not try to love yourself, or you should not try to accept yourself. You must only stay in the truth and take a Diksha. Then very naturally, you would accept yourself and you would start loving yourself.
Bhagwan, I am teaching high school senior students. They are getting lots of stress because of college entrance exams. On top of it, there are many bullying cases in schools. How can I help the youth in Korea? Please bless the Korean students, Bhagwan.
First, you have got to be awakened. You must get transformed yourself. then all that you must do is sit in the class for a few minutes and get in touch with yourself. Your state would automatically be transferred to the whole class, no matter how big it is. The children would easily transform themselves. This is happening in many, many places now.
Bhagwan, whenever there is a oneness gathering or a chance to have a darshan like this, people usually ask Sri Bhagwan to bless for their desires. I am not the exception. I also feel the urge. On the other hand, however, this kind of asking doesn't seem appropriate or sometimes selfish for me. When we actually have a problem with our physical health, finance or relationship, how can we experience miracles related to it?
There is nothing wrong in asking for worldly things. But as you said, you must first have your worldly problems solved. You must first ask for wealth, health, relationship and then for spiritual things.
Bhagwan, Korea is still somewhat patriarchal and male chauvinistic society in some sense. So many married women are stressed out from the relationships with their in-laws. Is there any way that a married woman can make a harmony with their parents-in-laws who have totally different perception and lifestyle while pursuing her own happiness?
Yes, it is perfectly possible. Once your heart has flowered, there would be no relationship problems at all. You'd have a wonderful, happy family.
Dear Bhagwan, can you please tell us about the transformation and God realization process after awakening and guidelines about it?
The first thing, as I told you earlier, is to have this brain change. Once the brain has changed, only then you would be able to stay with the what is without effort. If you stay with the what is without effort for more than 49 minutes or 49 minutes, your heart undergoes a change. This change we call transformation. When this happens, you feel connected to all human beings, to nature and to everything, and all conflict comes down. Once this has happened, you are staying with the what is without effort, the time duration increases. And when it becomes 24 hours of the day, then you are ready for God realization. This is called the long way. There's also a short way. That is, your divine must become physical to you. You must be able to shake hands with your divine. You must be able to touch your divine. You must be able to talk to your divine. In other words, you must be able to walk and talk with your divine. Once that happens, you just ask your divine that you must become enlightened. It's all over. You ask your divine that you must realize the divine. Then you begin to realize your divine. Similarly, if you have a financial problem, you ask your divine to help, and your financial problem is automatically solved. If you have a health problem, like say cancer, you ask your divine and you're instantly cured. Whatever you want, you ask your divine and you get it. It is between you and your divine. There is no middleman. There's nothing for you to do. You ask and your divine gives it to you. This is the short way.
Bhagwan, the questions are over, Bhagwan. Bhagwan, they all have some prayers, Bhagwan. They have written their prayers and kept it in front of the screen, Bhagwan. They want Amma Bhagwan's blessings.
You can now pray for what? For whatever you want, but I'll tell you how to pray. You must not focus on the problem, you must focus on the solution. Suppose you want to have $100,000. This is how you must begin your prayer. You must pray to us as banker Amma Bhagwan, thank you for giving us $100,000. And you must say thank you, thank you. You should not say give me $100,000, no. You must say thank you for having given me $100,000. And you must see the money in terms of clear pictures. It should be in three dimensions. It should be in color and not in black and white. And what would be your emotion when you get the money? That emotion you must generate. Suppose there's a health problem, you must say, Dr. Amma Bhagwan, thank you for giving me health. Suppose you have got a court case, you must say, Judge Amma Bhagwan, thank you for doing it in my favor. Similarly, you must address us according to the problem. That is how you have got to pray. You can try this prayer now. As regards your divine becoming physical to you, that process we would release in your country in November, December. If you follow that process, your divine would become physical in your own homes. You could talk to your divine and get whatever you want. Just wait for November, December. Now I bless you for the prayer. We will move into the prayer.